Hi, I'm John Debney, and I composed the score to Walk of Shame. In 93, I think, Disney was doing a film called Hocus Pocus, which is a witch film with Bette Midler. And they had had a composer hired. James Horner was hired to do the show, had to leave unexpectedly at the very last minute, and I got the call. And so I had about 2 weeks to write about 90 minutes of score, of large orchestral score. From there, I was fortunate enough to get a deal with Disney, a three-picture deal. That led to other films along the way, and I got involved with Walk of Shame through a call from my agent that mentioned that the filmmakers were interested in me coming in to meet. So I met with Steve Brill, the director, and we sort of shared the same vision for the music. And luckily, we jumped in together, and the rest is history. The way I work, the way I start to write is being a guitar player. If I feel the score is sort of guitar driven, I'll invariably start with a guitar, for sure. If I'm not sure yet, you know, really what the score is going to be, I will sit at the keyboard. I would say 90% of the time I'll sit at my keyboard and I will come up with sounds and ideas. Interestingly enough, I came up in an era when we didn't have a lot of MIDI and we didn't have all the great synthesizers. And so I was pencil and paper guy for many years and still love doing that and kind of miss it at times. But now I'm certainly a keyboard guy. Then what I do is I will take certain instruments, certain sounds on the keyboard, and just start playing around with the sonic palette of it all. You know, is the score going to be a more synthetic sound, hard, cold, edged sound? Is it going to be more organic? Is it going to be more orchestral? What is it? And then invariably, it's when I think that there are a few ideas that I think are valid or that are working in some way, then the big thing for me is to get the filmmakers in the room and become partners with them and just play the music and say, do you like this? Do you hate this? Because it's in that discussion that I find my path. I just think the movie for me is a wonderful blend of jeopardy and it's a little scary at times for our character, and yet it's really, really funny.